I knew I heard somebody out here.
That's my guy.
I knew I heard somebody out here.
How are you?
How you been?
Cool, man.
Oh, man.
Come on in, man.
Woo-wee. God bless California, but we're going to get our own fires going.
Yeah, let's get to cooking.
Afternoon, good evening, wherever you are. We're having a good day. Today, once again, we're here with my buddy Phil.
What's up? Long time no see. You already know the drill. I'm here to cook. I'm here to feed you motherfuckers.
We're gonna have a good time. We're gonna have some good food. In courtesy of Phil, once again, thank you for having us over. Good food, good vibes.
Good drinks.
Good drinks, good company. You know how it goes. Good times everywhere, anytime.
All right, so you're probably wondering, what are we eating? What are you watching? What am I cooking? We're gonna do a tapa style, which is pretty much family style. We're gonna have a ton of food, almost like a smorgasbord.
Smorgasbord.
We're gonna have some proteins. We're gonna have seafood, pork, beef. We're gonna have a mixed green salad. You can edit that.
Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, I tell you what, you're gonna eat my food whether you like it or not.
We're just hanging out with friends, buds, drinking beer. I actually need to go grab one. I can't wait. Oh, there's a beer in my hand. Thank you so much, bro. Fucking magic. Richard?
You weren't supposed to drink off that, but you know what? It is what it is. That was my beer.
Free Boosie.
I'll get another one. There's plenty of beer. I mean, shit.
First things first, did you drink this beer?
No, man.
Yes, he did.
I don't believe him.
Free Boosie.
Are you sure Leo didn't drink that beer?
Not anymore.
I'm gonna go get another beer because he wasn't supposed to drink off that. I'll be back.
It's a Saturday morning. We got here pretty early. We're gonna watch my boy Phil get down in the kitchen once again. Wonderful cook, great cook. Now we're just waiting to cook it up, document this killing.
Free Boosie.
Thank you from the bottom of my heart for any and all the nice comments about the food. I do it because I love it and I love my boys. Like and subscribe, Leo3MilTV. I'm a little sweaty, I'm a little tired, but it's all worth it. At the end of the day, it's been fun. Enjoy the food.
Is he wearing anything under that apron?
Oh, shit.
Are you naked?
Are you naked?